So today we use the charcoal and keratin shampoo and conditioner. I use the shampoo also on her jacket, and I conditioned her furnishings. And I hot dried her with the iGROOM Magic Boost Spray. And this is really great for a contest bath because normally I have to use products and mousse to have her furnishings to give them lift and to give them that extra boost. But I'm just getting it right now, just naturally. So I won't really have to put anything else in it. And for anyone who knows anything about Cocker furnishings, this is insane. The amount of lift here. So when I do groom her, her bevels are just going to be that much more impressive. So I'm pretty impressed with that, actually. Nice.